Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
I know my last idea didn't pan out, but this beauty will. It is lower than a taxi, much more uncomfortable, and not as safe. Yet, it is cheaper than a taxi, and tourists will pay a lot more to ride one. It's incredible!
See? It's brilliant. Like the time you offered tourists water skiing lessons, forgot to mention the piranhas.
Than I remember. It's all those in between the two day nails.
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villagers to unveil some ridiculous statue.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Hola, señor.
You heard the news about the Morenos. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Brink broke in.
That's only half the story. Martinez has been
talking to Navarra about a military under the cover of the promises. And they were practically at the compound, ready to break the whole
thing. Yeah. Si, senor. Just checking out the fence sound.
Done.
Not right.
That foundation look entirely stable to you?
Well, I'm not Mason, but no. No, it doesn't. There could be a little crumbling around the edge.
Senor Rico, eh?
Loco!
Fault, Barce. Drinking that much on the job.
Oye, so how about Luisa and that new class of hers? Doesn't look much
what the hell was
maybe another business sometime. Or maybe.
Is anyone else?
You want to buy something?
Or have money?
Keep it up for rock and roll here.
You there. What is the status? Tell me something good here.
I'm afraid it's not good. It's not too great. But there are some pros to the foundation. Could be a little
All right, so it's a little crooked. That's not going to kill anyone.
Well, that's not the only. The band had a bit of a party last night. Most of them were
thank you.
Here's all.
Break it, you buy it.
Sí, lo pregunto porque joder, lo dije.
Justice coming up.
A man whose only concern is for the welfare and safety of this glorious village and all of proud Colombia. I give to you Rico Delgado.
My dear, wonderful, grateful people of Santa Fortuna. It brings warmth to my heart to see you here today. For years, decades, we have struggled against the oppressive forces of the outside world. For years, the Delgado cartel has been a bulwark against those who seek to do harm to you all. Well, today, we celebrate this struggle and the victories we have earned. Today, I grant you this symbol of freedom and rebellion. May it forever light your days and nights,
with hope of greatness and serve as something to aspire to. All of you can become as Mealy one day. Drum roll, please. I said, drum roll, please.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
This area seems clear. We're moving on.
Keep your head down if you want to stay alive.
I know he's here. Don't let him get away. Claro.
You know, only a true chef has the buñuelos to mix
up
his buñuelos.
Oh, bolt.
A winning combination. Like don't like cheese based buñuelos, fish, or something for catch.
Martinez wants to talk to the shaman so urgently. Why doesn't she just get him herself?
She's got a lot on her mind. The construction of the new plant has been stalled for days now because of what they found there. She needs him to cleanse the place.
But why do I have to go get him?
Ha! Scared of getting a rush from the poisonous plants he grows in there? Or ruin your precious complexion or something?
You better watch your attitude, Martin. The Taitai has great spiritual power. And I respect us.
Place the moment present.
Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your minds and spirits.
Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend. Feel free to join us. Everyone is an equal in the eyes of the spirits.
Wow!
So, they're literally blind? I could do all kinds of things in front of them, and they wouldn't see anything?
Their vision has turned inwards, yes.
Are you ready to try it out yourself?
I'm getting all kinds of ideas here. Hey, you don't happen to have a magic marker, do you? They don't call me the prank master for nothing.
I'm afraid not.
Damn it. So, no. The color's all wrong. You know, I did a lot of reading up on this thing before coming here, and all the potions in the pictures were more, you know, red. Yeah, red.
I understand. But perhaps you're right.
I'll look for my herbs.
Oh.
Man?
No.
Hello?
No, no.
I don't need my guide. Wow.
Saita, good to see you here.
The hermana sent me to regard. It's important work for me.
Lo, he floats angelic.
Oh, sí.
I'm sure, Miss...
Welcome, Taita. Miss Martinez is waiting for you in her office upstairs. Go right in.
What's
up, yo?
Men having to perform God knows what rituals.
Once everything starts running again inside, we'll be able to catch up the lost time. I'm sure of that.
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist, what with your not replying to any of my inquiries.
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the
village. How are you?
The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones, and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person and have many things to do. I will not wait around.
Very well.
This is awkward.
I haven't been to the construction site in some time, actually. It'll be good to get to see the new equipment. It was certainly expensive. Do you know how hard it is to transport a cutting-edge brand new cement mixer and pourer around in the jungle? Very.
I can only imagine, Miss Martinez.
Oh, looking good, man. Looking good.
Business has advantages, Taita. I appreciate you have a lot of influence with the locals here. All we are asking for is a ritual to set the men at ease. It should be quick and painless, and I'm certain you're up for the task. One hand washes the other, if you know what I mean.
I'll do my very best.
Finally have you here.
We're digging some holes for the foundation work. And we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old grave.
Sounds likely.
So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come, you know? You think you can help us out?
I'll do my best.
Excelente. Thank you so much. Muchísimas gracias.
Okay, everyone. Come on. The Titan.
is here to perform his ritual of cleansing. Hey, everybody, gather around. Come on, come on.
How you doing?
All right, Taita. The sage is all yours.
And a good day to you.
Cleanse away. Well, what are you waiting for?
Is it done? The site is clean now.
Muchas gracias por helping us settle down with spirits. Spirits,
Taita. It was a beautiful ritual.
Excellent. Beautiful ritual. I can genuinely feel the Jewish led to worthwhile endeavor in your community. There are these now.
Nicely done. Looks like the foreman is going to tour the site and show some of the machinery to Andrea Martinez. This might be your chance, 47.
I am eager to get this site back on track, if you're not ready. I trust you know what is at stake here.
Si, Señorita Martinez. I'm very much aware. I will drive the men hard to get things done.
Excellent. Mr. Delgado needs to have the plant up and running very soon. It's vital for the business.
I understand.
What was that? Is that on purpose?
Martinez is down. Good work.
Pedazo de mierda.
Anyone know this man? Know this
run along. I'll look.
Juanita, can you people fucking hear me?
There has been a nasty accident.
Sit down, relax. The universe will direct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it's supposed to be in one piece when I delivered the cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man.
Oh.
So,
maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco got like a bloodhound, but, you know, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad.
day to you, sir.
Amazing!
What?
Perdón?
Whoa, what a shock.
¡Hey! ¿Necesitas ayuda?
That's it? Oh.
Oh.
Thank you.
How's it going?
How you been? Hey, somebody trying to be funny here or what?
Oh, God.
I'm gonna have to search you if you want to pass. You okay with that?
Yo, there's no need to flex. You ain't got to impress me. Okay. You are good to go.
All right. Dr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kinda dangerous.
I'll do my best.
Interesting to see how many of you, backpacking types, are willing to bend your morals for a little cash.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
I thought your hippie types were only into the softer drugs. I'm surprised to see you working, Franco.
Bring it home, Dario.
Ah, you're expected. Have a seat.
Franco's on his way.
So, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice 147. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
The only concern we have right now is the reconstruction process. Breaking the elements back down into the powder has proven to be a challenge. We will not accept anything less than 100% purity. This is where we create the new cocaine souvenirs. Indistinguishable from the real thing.
Interesting setup you have here.
Indeed. We have come a long way from asking people to swallow condoms full of cocaine. This is practically foolproof. So, we're still forced to employ these ridiculous methods then. Stuffing toys with my beautiful creations is unacceptable. The method will
work. I think you were coming on a little too strong.
Or this silly idea Rico brought us. Paint the cocaine onto the canvas? Stupid. The reproduction rate is ridiculously low. Purity straight out the window. We will not allow it. Why is it still here? Leave! We wish to be alone in here.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.